What's good? What's poppin'? How y'all feeling? How y'all living? It's Shot Money, leader of Boop Gang, co-founder of the motherfucking Taliban's, of course. Back with some more Rocket League for y'all, man. Now, in today's video, I know I ain't posted a lot of Rocket League, like, it ain't been a minute. But, you know, NFL draft week was, on the weekend, you feel me? This week, right now it's May 6th. Yep, my sister graduated yesterday, and my mom's birthday was May 4th, which was Tuesday, so it gotta be May 6th. So, yeah, the NFL draft week happened, you know what I'm saying? So they had, game mode on Rocket League called Gridiron, bro, NFL, and I already been saying Spike Rush is like, NFL, like, you feel me, like football, like that's the only thing they didn't have was football. They got hockey, basketball, soccer, volleyball, they got everything on here but football. So in my opinion, keep this game mode for sure, make it like more competitive. But the only reason I feel like they ain't make it competitive is because it's 4v4. But it's real cool when you get the ball and latch onto your car, literally just like the spike ball, but you lose all your turbo. And if you double jump in any type of way, from doing a backflip, front flip, or a barrel roll, the ball will fly off and you will throw it. You will see me do it. Or if you just double jump like that, it'll just go up in the air. But you're gonna see me do that, like how I just did it right there. I didn't mean to do it like that, because in this game, if you shoot the ball or throw it in, they count it as a field goal, which is smart to me. That's cool. You can't just be throwing it in getting 7. But if you take the ball all the way in, you feel me, that's a touchdown. You know what I'm saying? It makes so much sense, bro. It's so crazy. That's what I'm saying. I love this game, oh, like, it's so crazy. Sometimes it was janky, like when you hit somebody's car, the ball didn't fly off, or you know, people was doing little stupid ass jukes and you like, dog, I can't believe he did me like that. You feel me? That's actually what's gonna happen in this video, because I got 2 gameplays. This the first one, I'm just going crazy. The other one I kind of like joined late, I think, or no, I didn't join late, but when I came in, I can't remember, did I join later or did I come? I can't remember. All I know is I basically led us to victory, and this one dude literally was like juking us. So before y'all see that, it was both our fault, but we was all getting juked, dog. It wasn't just me, it wasn't just my teammates, we was all getting juked. And you know me, I'm so sick of playing teammate games, bro. Just playing Dead by Daylight all the time, bro. I'm sick of teammate games, bro. Like I'm literally like, I wish every game was free for all solo, bro. I don't gotta worry about people. But no, this game is real fun. If y'all didn't get a chance to play it, then I feel bad for you. And I feel like as a Rocket League community, we should come together and, like I said, tell them to keep this game mode, put it in the extra modes with volleyball and basketball and stuff like that, so you can get ranked. Cause this is funner than Spike Rush, bro. I ain't gonna cap. It's real fun. You're gonna see me flipping in and throwing it like Tom Brady. I'm like Tom Brady, Randy Moss, but anyways, like I said, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.